If a restraining order is violated in that the abuser has made contact with you, either directly or indirectly, you should immediately report that to the police. If the court determines that the abuser has violated a valid restraining order, there are numerous consequences that could be put in place, such as jail time and fines.